Sorry we're late. Somebody forgot to pick up the cerveza.
Come on in.
That somebody was you.
Didn't say it was. So when's the game?
It's about to start.
Seattle Sorcerers versus Usaru Maestros. Gonna be some intense biota ball.
Nah, it's just a goodwill game for troop morale. They'll take it easy.
In the middle of a war with their troops watching, they'll give it their all.
Absolutely. Have you guys seen Derek Rogers' game lately? Man, he and the Sorcerers have been tearing it up.
Esteban, the Maestros don't lose. Have you seen Tyra Tassanis play? The woman is blue lightning.
Mr. Vega, your love of the Asari team has more to do with how they look than how they play.
Hey, that's not true. Not entirely. Besides, you telling me you don't got the hots for some of the Sorcerers?
Okay. Guilty as charged. Who you backing, Shepard?
I'm not sure. What do you guys think?
The Seattle Sorcerers are one of the few human b-ball teams left. They were on tour when Earth was hit. Since acquiring Donna Novotny from the Hackers, they've been completely unstoppable.
Yeah, but most of the Maestros have been playing since before First Contact. They'll win this.
I know the Sorcerers have never beaten the Maestros, but they've never been this hungry either. So, Shep, who's it gonna be?
You don't bet against the home team.
Mr. Vega, I hope you're hungry for humble pie. When has our commander ever been wrong?
Come on, man. The game started.
Merda! He was out! You're blind, ref!
Yes! They did it! Now pay up.
Hey, why didn't you let me in on the betting?
We weren't exactly betting on who'd win.
We were betting on if you'd pick the winner. And everyone knows you don't bet against Shepard.
Anyway, it was a hell of a game.
Yeah, great evening. Thank you, Shepard.
My pleasure.
Tomorrow comes early. Hasta luego.